Well, school officials in Houston County say they found a gun in a student's backpack thanks to an anonymous tip. The incident happened Thursday at Northside High School in Warner Robins. In a call to parents, Principal Marquita Clayton said the firearm was found while searching a student's backpack. She says the school's anonymous alert system allowed a quick response. All students and staff are safe and they will continue to investigate all safety concerns.